banshee wails over the village at midnight. Surely someone will be after passing by morn. It's no use to deny when you hear the sad cry. There's a soul will be flying sure as you're born. Last night I was passing dark moor and sweet meadow. I chanced by the barrows as the moon it sank low. And paying no heed to the old biddy's stories, as the mist rolled around through the downs I did go. At first my steps lightly did carry me, whistling a frolicsome jig just to keep my head high. But I stopped and the hairs on my neck took to prickling, when from over my shoulder there came a strange cry. I turned in my tracks, my shillelagh was flying. It cut through the fog like an old Viking blade. Come devil, I cried, though my heart was a sighing. We'll see if a dent in your skull can be made. Then my arm it turned icy, right up to my shoulder. My blackthorn fell useless from my paralyzed paw. So I lunged at the spot where the coldness seemed colder, and I tackled the first ugly thing that I saw. When the banshee wails over the village at midnight, surely someone will be after passing by morn. It's no use to deny when you hear the sad cry. There's a soul will be flying sure as you're born. The two eyes ablazing, its breath was so rank that it took mine away. Oh, it grabbed at my throat as together we stumbled, and the monster and I both fell back on the clay. Well, it howled and it spat as we wrestled together. It clutched me and bit me and clawed at my face. For hours we struggled till dawn kissed the heather, and it hissed at the sunrise and vanished in space. And though I'm a strong man of 38 winters, my eyes they are old and my hair has turned white. In our village today there's no cause for weeping, for I kept the old banshee busy last night. When the banshee wails over the village at midnight, surely someone will be after passing by morn. It's no use to deny when you hear the sad cry. There's a soul will be flying sure as you're born.